Hello everyone and welcome back to Wreckfest. Today we're going to be driving the Volkswagen Bug and see how we get on in an event. So let's get into it. Let's see if it's okay. So that's the car I left from the last time. It's really nice car. But today we're going to be driving the Bug. Okay, so this is the first of the qualifying events. Top steel, figure of eight. Away we go. Possibly my troop. It's tough. Oh no. And get absolutely smashed. Not looking healthy now. Okay. Oh, and it would clip someone as well. Typical. Seems to be rear wheel drive, which to go a bit easier on the accelerator. See if there are these corners. I don't think I'm so far behind now at this stage. I don't think we'll get through them crossover with all that clean. But anything, that's it. It's the type of game is when you hit the walls, it just does crazy stuff to the car. Sometimes it does nothing, other times it just stops you dead in your tracks. So we'll try to stay off it if we can. Very much on my own. That's it, and it's their first goal, we're trying to drive this beast as it is. Just while it's in this race. Right, we'll retry that so. To finish a little higher in the field to qualify for the actual next event. So, so we got through there relatively quickly. Slamming. Yeah, we have to get up a little bit higher in the field to qualify for the next round of the competition. So I'm just going to battle our way through, not let these lads bully us too much. So, they can get very aggressive. They're that guy met the wall and just completely stopped. So what I'm going to do is stay off them. This guy likely to do anything. And he met the wall. Some sorts, but these guys are deserved to kill you. So, hard place. Right, that's high enough to continue on. Right, so this is the semi-final. I have to finish in the top 12, by the looks of it. This one does cut down, and you do have to move it, which is good. It would be fine. How am I thinking? Let's face it, it's completely like a problem. Oh no, I don't. That was not my fault at all. What do you mean about him just out to kill you? I mean, he did not need to. Absolutely just pulverized. Doing so well. Right. Okay, it's the final. Let's fucking roll. Stay down on the side, because the tendency to pop. Could have been a disaster. So, chasing down second. Alright, this is a 6 lap race. Okay. So I'm slowing for a little bit longer. And make a mistake or something. Got hit and then I got hit. Odds of that. Oh, I could have had it there. I know. Why? Why? Second last lap. safety activates. I didn't have a car left with the trailer. Second place, how did that happen? How many second place? There's been a fight. It's a cute fight. Come on. Alright, that was me. That was completely. That's just it. Yeah, come on, off the wall. Right. Doing so well on that one. No boy. Oh, yes. Yeah. Okay, back to the final. So, I'm going to give it a good go this time. And hopefully everyone will stay away from it. So, let them fight. Yeah, let them out. Oh, no. Okay. Come on, Doc. Coming for you. Seems to have the power just to keep just a little bit in front of me. It's just luck, I think. It's going through that, it's just luck. So. Keep going. Oh no! Look, my world. Did you get your hit? More shit, no. Okay, what do we have? We have. This is lap 5. Chase from that with me, huh? Oh, he got nice. Okay, fifth place. Let's see, this is as good as it's going to get. So, a lot of cars around. Not bad, yeah. Oh, look at this! Fourth? Third? Who's this? Oh, I'm not going to be able to catch him, am I? No. Thank you. Okay, so that wins again, and I get a third. Okay. Oh, not so bad. Right, I think that's where I'll leave it. Fantastic. Not much left of the car. There we go. Right, so if you like the video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't. And I look forward to seeing you next one. Thank you.